Well, I had to present myself at 8:30 in the morning. Ula came with me. She was my companion. And it was, the trial was in a huge room where it was on one side, they were the defendants. I think they were about 18 or 19 defendants in the trial, and as many lawyers. Some of the defendants had even two lawyers. On the other side were the journalists and the public and everything. And I said that I wish to have a translator from Hungarian to German. Why from Hungarian? Because my English was not enough good to be the main language that I should talk. So I said I want a translator from Hungarian to German. And they assigned to me a translator. When they started to ask me questions and I started to make my deposition, I realized that after about two sentences, this guy was switching everything around what I was saying in a malignant way, you know, in a way like he would say today that the Holocaust didn't exist, that it was just a fiction of the Jewish mind, you know. And I realized after about two sentences, I turned to the judge and I say, I would like to let the translator go, the dolmetscher go. I want to depose in, I want to testify in German. The judge said to me, she said, but you said that you don't know how to speak German. I said, no, Your Honor, I didn't say that I don't know. I said that I don't wish to speak German. It so happens that I know very well German and I want to testify in German. And then the rest of the testimony was in German.
Do you remember the name of the judge? No. Or the translator?
No, I don't. I remember Ula's name because she was all the time mm-hmm. with me, 2-3 days. I think I stayed 2 or 3 days. I don't remember exactly how much. I appeared also in the German television. The same picture what you see here was in the television. And
how did that make you feel going back there to...
Terrible. I didn't want to go back. I didn't want it, but I want so much to testify against Capesius that I got over it. And even so, after 3 days, I wanted to go over to Paris. Okay, so I got a quick visa from the Paris consulate because I had the return paper to. I was not an American citizen. I became a citizen in 66. This was in 64. I went over to Paris and I flew home from Paris. I didn't want to have part of the Lufthansa, nothing what is German.